evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Gallivan Center. This is the Excellence Concert Series, a collaboration with the Gallivan Center and the arts nonprofit Excellence in the Community. This was supposed to be an outdoor concert, but we've had a lot of rain in Salt Lake City today, and we need it. Great for the mountains and for the forest fires, of course, but bad for outdoor concerts. Tonight, we present the fabulous violinist David Park and the Tango Project. He will announce the songs and the members of the group. But it's my job to introduce the concert series and to let you know that we have live events here every Tuesday night and every Wednesday night from the heart of downtown Salt Lake City at the Gallivan Center. It is important and honorable to thank those who make these concerts possible. We thank Salt Lake City Mayor Aaron Mendenhall, the Salt Lake City Council, the Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, Zoo Arts and Parks, the Gallivan Center, the George S. and Dolores Dore Eccles Foundation, the Sorensen Legacy Foundation, Larry Miller Family Charities, the R. Harold Burton Foundation, AARP, and we welcome a new sponsor this month, the Salt Lake City Rotary Club. And take a look at this piano. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. It says Steinway & Sons. The piano is an emblem of everything we stand for, and our sponsors share this vision of quality. So this piano is a Steinway B 7-foot grand piano. To construct it took over a year. To purchase it would cost over $150,000. And it was brought here tonight for you, because Skip Daines and Daines Music share our vision of the transformative power of quality music. And our sponsors want you to have this experience, you and your children and your grandchildren, and they want these musicians to have instruments commensurate with their talent, with their accomplishments. I think I've said enough. Someone will remind me if there's something I'm forgetting. Please enjoy the concert. Welcome back to the stage, or I guess they're already here, David Park and Alex Marshall, the Tango Project.
We are so glad to have all of you here today. So tango music is just an absolute joy of a style of music and art and dance, and we're thrilled to be able to share some of that with you today. Tango has its roots all the way back in the mid-19th century, when immigrants from Europe went over into Argentina and Uruguay and brought their traditions of song and dance and art forms into the culture of South America. Now, after they brought all those traditions, there was a combination of ideas, of rhythms, of harmony, and instrumentation that ultimately culminated with this music that began to rise outside the city centers. And as that music began to move into the cities and gain fame with especially composers like Carlos Gardel, we saw tango become an international phenomenon. So we're happy to be able to share some of these wonderful pieces by composers like Carlos Gardel, like Astor Piazzolla, and many others. Now, David and I would be happy to present a few pieces that kind of represent the global impact that tango music has had. The first is from the piano suite España by Isaac Albanese. It's a tango that he wrote in that piece. Followed by, it's a tango written by Carlos Gardel and arranged by John Williams, Por Una Cabeza. And lastly, then we'll continue with selections from Bizet's Carmen Suite as arranged by Sarasate. So please enjoy the pieces.
Thank you. Thank you. Can you hear me now? Okay. So the last piece I just played, The Carmen Fantasy by Sarasate, is a piece that I played so many times from my school days all throughout, really, literally all over the world. And one of those places I played was in France. How many Francophiles here? So that was a very special piece when I played in France. I played for Radio France, which was broadcast nationally, but also for Bordeaux region, for chateau owners from wineries. So thereafter, I joined the Wine Society afterwards. And thank you. And so anyways, this piece has a lot of meaning for me. And since we're on the French theme, I would like to continue with playing two of the most iconic songs from Edith Piaf, La Vie en Rose, and hymn L'Amour.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much. This is so much fun to be able to play this kind of music. We're gonna switch gears a little bit here. We have these incredible jazz artists. We have Andres Reyes on guitar, we have Kaya Corin on bass, and you'll see Aaron Mary just a minute on drums. We're so glad that we've been able to do this Tango project, but also the impact that Tango has had on music in terms of a global scale. Astor Piazzolla was well known in New York jazz circles when he was writing, and gained a lot of notoriety in jazz circles. And so tango music had this impact on jazz, and jazz had impact on tango. And so we're grateful that we get to share these wonderful standards with these incredible jazz musicians tonight. We'll start tonight with Bésame Mucho, followed by Autumn Leaves, and then of course a good old traditional tune, Fly Me to the Moon. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so I want to thank everyone for coming tonight. And I forgot to mention earlier that this performance is being streamed to Argentina once again. We did a program a few months ago on this similar project, and we had such incredible response from Argentina. So I think this performance will go exclusive to them as well as all over the world. So I want to welcome our friends from Argentina. And for our last number, and also I want to thank Jeff Wiley and the Excellence Concert. I think they really have this really wonderful venue for, I think there's not too many jazz venues in this town, big bands and so forth. And I think it's very unique. And I don't know if you mentioned, we have how many views so far? 11.1 million views. So it's really remarkable. So anyways, I'm so glad all of you came tonight. And to end our program, we will play one of the most popular pieces for the classical music, the Vivaldi's Four Seasons, but with a little twist. This is a version, maybe it might be first time hearing for all of you. I heard this version on YouTube, and it's kind of a part rock and part jazz. So I contacted our band leader, Alex Marshall. He can arrange anything. I just send him whatever I want, and he can do it. He never says no. So anyways, I asked Alex, wow, this is so cool. I never heard this before. And he said, well, don't worry, David. I'll take care of it. So it's really, we'll see how it turns out. And before we play the last number, I want to really thank the band members. I think it's just really remarkable. It's our first time playing together with really literally one rehearsal. So shall we give them a hand? So we'll play the third movement for the summer, which the theme is actually thunderstorm. So it's very suitable for tonight's weather. And I hope you enjoy tonight's performance. And have a wonderful evening. Thank you.